Kasumi is an interesting addition to the crew. I can see why she's good at her work. She never reveals anything meaningful about herself. It's all on the surface. It'll be a challenge getting to know who she really is. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your... Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, would like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on genophage was more than just study.
What was the special tasks group doing with the Krogan genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to genophage, overcoming disease.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term. No. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
Maybe they were just having a lucky year. Or fewer mercs left, meaning more Krogan were left to repopulate.
Please, Shepard. Social environmental concerns accounted for. Not an undergraduate. Population spike caused by adaptation to genophage. No other possibility.
The genophage was a terrible mistake. It nearly destroyed the Krogan and their culture. Now they have a chance to recover.
Naive viewpoint. Krogan, too dangerous to allow unchecked birth rate. Look at Krogan rebellions. Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of genophage. Released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas. Restabilized Krogan population.
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population. Avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger. Averted potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy. Krogan included.
How did you distribute the modified genophage?
Covert drops, hospitals, clan centers, water supplies. Very difficult. Few Solarians onto Chanka. Team got caught a few times. Had to fight free. Messy. Better when things went as planned.
How did your
Krogan evolution attack modification created other areas for garbage code to connect. Left sites clean, capable, running smoothly.
The genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. Recreating it is unforgivable.
Don't want me on team? Don't bring me. Can stay here, work on collector research. But no apologies. Did what was right. Hope you do the same if necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time. Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute?
Perhaps later. Trying to deter... Anything else? We'll be here if you need me.
What's this area of the ship?
The
This is the Normandy's technical lab, where you can investigate new research upgrades that will improve ship or team performance. Upgrades can be developed in the Normandy's lab, provided you have acquired the necessary resources. You can find these resources by scanning planets or searching while on missions.
Something?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the collectors?
We've got the best armor available. The rest is outside my expertise, Commander.
What do you think of the state?
We don't have anything else, Commander. If you want, Commander. Cerberus has ranks, but it's not the Alliance. No rules about fraternization.
Your boat, your call. You want to get friendly with everyone? That's your business.
You sound hesitant, Jacob. Am I putting you on the spot?
You're trying to. Sorry if I knee-jerked. Cerberus puts a lot of suspicion in your head. I like you, Shepard. So talk, and we'll see how it goes.
Anyone waiting for you back home?
Only child and no extended family. Never settled down. Didn't seem fair with this job. But you can't miss what you never had.
You seem okay with taking a risk on me. Why?
Soldiers like us know how important trust is to the crew. I'm not used to seeing it on a Cerberus ship. Definitely not from people they put in command. But you focus on more than the job. A threat this big, you can't just throw people at it blind. They need inspiration.
There's a lot riding on this, but we can't give up everything.
Not always a choice we get to make. Good to try, though. I gave it my best back in the Alliance. Got labeled a troublemaker. They were always on the lookout for disruptive types. Cerberus isn't any better. They just put more effort into hiding how much they spy on you.
Let them watch. We're not hiding anything.
Wouldn't matter if we were. It's not like they can reel us in. We're handling this, whether they like it or not. Anyway, I should get back to prep. Nice talking to you, Shepard. Let's do it again sometime.
What's this area of the ship?
This is the commanding officer's quarters.
It's larger than the quarters of other warships I've served on.
This is a Cerberus vessel, not an Alliance warship. Accommodations have been made for personal taste. That said, this space is directly under the exterior pressure hull. The fitting yard workers called it the loft.
Me just too dangerous for them in New Canton. I'm shipping my family back to Earth.
You can afford that?
Cerberus looks out for their own. They're funding the transport for me.
It's the least they can do when we're putting our lives on the line.
Shepard, the women's restroom is on the starboard side of the ship.
People are talking out there, and I hear it all. Appreciate your help with the Hawk heist. I've been going through Keiji's gray box. It's so nice to have him back. Even in that form, I miss him. That painting has a special place in my heart. An art collector hired me to steal it. When I got there, the painting was gone. On the way out, I saw it being hauled off by another thief. I chased him down, tackled him, and took the painting. That's how Keiji and I met. We never did turn it into our employers.
Did you hear? Another colony went missing. Ferris Fields.
Ferris Fields? Didn't Hadley have a brother stationed there?
Yeah, he's taking it pretty hard.
A gunnery officer is required to access the gunnery control station.
Commander, those provisions you provided were perfect. I owe you. I've already thrown together some of my calamari gumbo. Here, try a bite.
Truth told, it's based on an Asari recipe. Seems a little cannibalistic to me with their tentacle heads and all, but they ain't no good grub. Anyway, thanks again. You really came through.
Commander, I very much enjoyed sharing that ice brandy with you, but I hope I wasn't too unprofessional. Brandy goes straight to my head.
It's nice to see you let your hair down.
Guess I hadn't realized how much those feelings needed airing. But I didn't give you much of a chance to vent. So tell me now. What do you think?
Everyone's depending on us. They won't let them down.
They just don't make them like you anymore, Shepard. Well, promise me we'll share a bottle every year. The next one is on me.
Access to the AI core is restricted.
Commander, what can I do for you?
Do you have a minute, Miranda?
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Do for you, Commander.
Carry on.
Will do, Commander.
What's this area of the ship?
This is main engineering, which...
Thinking about past missions. Got a minute. You might learn something. Beauty, isn't it? Pride that off the Krogan warlord, Kazak. used to run the blood pack out of Omega about 17 years ago. Wasn't even a job. The guy just thought he'd hijack a freighter I was hitchhiking on. Big mistake. I goaded Gizark into one-on-one combat. Took out his legs, grabbed his gun, and killed every blood pack bastard in the room. That was the most beaten Krogan I've ever seen. Kept the helmet to remind me of that pained expression.